Shakalaka Boom Boom fame Kinshuk Vaidya gets engaged to Deeksha Nagpal. Shair Sheikh Disha Parmar and others react. Shakalaka Boom Boom pencil boy Kinshuk Vaidya, who made all the 90s kid childhood memorable, is now engaged. The Otohi Halbela actor is now engaged to choreographer Deeksha Nagpal. He shared the glimpses from his big day on social media. Vaidya's friends and co-stars from the industry, including Shahir Sheikh and Disha Parmar, wished the couple on their special day. Sharing a glimpse of their engagement ceremony and making his relationship with Deeksha Nagpal official, Kinshuk shared the astic picture on social media as the couple posed with their engagement rings. Vaidya captioned the post with a simple evil eye emoji. As soon as he shared the post, his Otohe Albela co-star Shahir Sheikh wished the couple well and expressed his surprise at the sudden announcement. Shahir Sheikh wrote, OMG, congratulations, bhai. Along with Shahir, Kinshuk's co-star from his show O Apna Sa, Disha Parmar also commented on the post and sent wishes to actor. She wrote, wow, congratulations, with red heart emoji. Otohe Albela's Priyam Vada Kant wrote, big, big congratulations, while Iba Nawab commented with congratulations on the post. Kinshuk Vaidya and Deeksha Nagpal seem to have known each other for a quite some time, as their social media have many posts over the years with each other. While Vaidya is an actor, Deeksha is a choreographer and is often seen on set of TV show to choreograph dance sequences. For the uninitiated, Kinshuk Vaidya previously dated his co-actress from Ek Rishta Sajedari Ka, Shivya Patania. The couple were together for a few years but later broke up in 2021. The duo parted ways respectfully and never spoke ill about each other. He is wishing Kinshuk Vaidya and Deeksha Nagpal the heartiest congratulations.